Have you ever lost an ID card? Have you ever had someone pretend to be you and get access to something they shouldn't? Well, that's exactly what this next section will talk about, identity theft, but computer style. So we'll take a look at how attackers presume to be you, or worse, at times, pretend to be another valid resource to convince you to cough up the goods, whether it's a password or a credit card number, basically anything they shouldn't see.